Hello, and welcome to this tutorial on how to upload an episode on tools.zeno.fm. In this video, I will guide you step by step through the process of setting up your episode. Let's get started. Go to the side menu and click on Podcasts. Select the podcast to which you want to add a new episode. Click on the Upload Episode button. In the pop-up that appears, click on Browse to search for your files. Select the audio file of your episode and then click on Upload. Your file is now on Zeno's server, and it's time to edit the data. Fill in the following details: episode title, subtitle, description, and summary. Then indicate the season number, episode type, and if applicable, the link to your podcast page. Next, set the date of publication for your episode. If your content includes explicit material, make sure to check the following two boxes, as Apple Podcasts will display an explicit parental advisory graphic for your podcast. Finally, add an image for your episode. If you don't have an image for each episode, you can use the main podcast image. Click on Save, and your episode will be saved and published on Zeno.fm and all other channels where your podcast is available, such as Apple Podcasts or Spotify. Don't forget to share your podcast with your audience or share your Zeno.fm microsite so they can access your content. Congratulations! You have successfully uploaded your new podcast episode on tools.zeno.fm. Remember to check out our other tutorials for more information and tips. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.